speaking with Karen Oberlin, who put together this wonderful tribute to
Mickey Leonard, the music of Mickey Leonard.
And let's hear, how long did it take you to conceptualize this?
Well, it's something that we did about 9 years ago. Barbara Brussell created this, a night of Mickey Leonard's music, and she produced it, and it was performed a number of times, but that was a long time ago. And I've just loved his music and Martin's lyrics and so many of his songs for so long, and Mickey's remained one of my dearest friends. And I was waiting for him to produce a CD, and when he just wouldn't do it, I thought, okay, well, we have to develop a night of his music again with all these performers who are so dedicated
to his
music.
So you carried the torch further.
Well, and all you have to do is ask the people who really are committed to
KT, was that...
This is John Weber.
Oh, it certainly is, I know. John, did you do the arrangement for that song?
Yes, we rehearsed a couple of days ago, but I decided today about the change.
To change?
So I had to talk to John about not ending it the first time around, and so he just took it. Because John's such a good accompanist, he would have waited for me forever to end the phrase, "Why did I choose you?" If I had to choose again, I would still choose you. He would have waited forever for me to sing that line if you didn't know I wasn't going to sing the line. So I thought, John, keep going.
From the South, the gentleman waits forever.
He waited. He didn't. He kept going.
Russell, who came all the way in from California for Mickey Leonard's tribute.
It was a nice reason to come into town. And I came in and saw some friends on Monday. I sang in the street on Tuesday. Partied on, I went to some wonderful things on Wednesday. Saw a great show last night, Eric Michael Gillette's show. Craig Cornelius' work. That was mind-blowing. It's great. We see that on Friday. That was my birthday, my real birthday, but everybody's been celebrating.
Basically, would you say that you were happy with the all-over of the show?
Yeah.